click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to deal with joints and what are the types of joint. Welding comes with joining. So in welding, joining takes place in a different way. So what are the types of joint that we are going to see in this video? So I'll talk about joints. Two or more parts, as I had said, need to be joined together by different process. We have seen the types of welds, in that there were different types of welds like butt, groove, etc. Now we are going to come with types of joint. Welding is done, but the joint which is actually done are of different types. So we are going to see basic five types of joint. The first joint is butt, T joint, lap joint, edge joint, etc. These are some basic types of joint. So we'll go one by one into this. So firstly, I'll say what is a butt joint. The diagram suggests two parts or two planes are joined in a single plane. Butt joint has a specialty that it can be joined in a single plane. So welding is done between the two joints, either by using gas, arc, or any other type of joint, but the welding is done using two planes. Then we'll go to the second type of joint, which is the corner joint. If you'll see a table which is at right angle, or we can see a T joint, anything, the welding has to be done on the corner. If the table is like this, welding is done here. If the table is like this, welding is done here. So basically, corner joint suggests doing anything at the corner. If we'll talk about a door, welding is done at the corner of the door, where exactly you need it to get fixed with your wooden frame. So this is corner joint. T joint is members joining with the help of two planes which are aligned with each other with the shape of a T. There is a T. Joint can be done at two corners. Like if a T is like this, joint can be done at one corner, another corner. It can be done at two corners, either a strong butt joint, because you can consider it a single plane. Like if there is a T, the line is a single plane which is joined to the upper edge. So it can be butt also, it can be corner also, but as the shape is T, we are telling it T joint, because the joining is taking place at both the corners. It is double corner joint. This is the diagram of a lap joint. Basically, in a lap joint, what is done, one surface and there is another surface, like two plates are joined together, but not at a single place, at the whole plane. So in this way, the welding is done. You can see in the diagram also, welding is done on two planes, but they are not fully joined like one upon another. They are partially on one upon another. So this is known as lap joint. And this type of joint is known as edge joint. If I'll say edge, the name is edge. Not the whole corner is welded, only a edge is welded, like only kind of edge. You can see in the diagram, corners are not welded, only the side edge is welded. Hence, these joints are very weak. It can get removed easily, or it can get break easily. So edge joint is a weak joint, but it is a kind of joint. So in this slide, you can see all the five types of joint, but corner, T, lap, as well as edge joint. So it is a pictorial view of all the kinds of joint. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel Ekeeda.